Other stories tell of ancestors arriving to New Zealand in canoes. Some of these ancestors created the natural features that lie within the islands. South Island iwi have passed down stories of Rākaihautū, who landed the Uruao canoe at Whakatū, or the Nelson region. Rākaihautū carved out the string of lakes in the center of the South Island with a giant caw, or digging stick. Lake Rotoiti, Rotoroa, Tekapo, Pukaki, Ohau, Wanaka, Wakatipu, and Manapouri were all created by Rākaihautū. The southern lakes are known as Kapuna Karikari a Rākaihautū, the springs of water dug by Rākaihautū.